Lâu chưa? Bao nhiêu game ấy?
Hello, teacher.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm good.
Okay, and now we continue with our lesson for today as I review the screen. We continue with the first lesson here. Okay, last time we stopped at this task. Is it right? Yeah.
Yes.
Here. We have task 7. Answer the questions about the countries in task 6. Do you remember this one? We can see some countries here. Okay. And now we continue with this one. With task number 7, talk about the cities. Sorry, the countries. You have some countries here, and you have some question on the lab. Question number 1, which are in Europe? You have some new words here. Europe, what does it mean, John?
Châu Âu,
Asia.
châu Á,
Right, North and South America.
Nam và Bắc Mỹ.
Okay, English speaking countries.
Những nước nói tiếng Anh.
That's right. And which are near your role country? Không có từ role. What does it mean here? Oh, what does it mean here?
I don't
Con sẽ có là gần đất nước của chính bạn á, cái chữ ô nè, ví dụ như my old bag là cái túi của chính tôi, thì cái này nó như một cách nó thêm cái tính từ này người ta sử dụng ở đây để nó khẳng định thêm thôi con ha, của chính mình được không nào.
Yes.
Now we continue with this one. Let me know which are in Europe, John.
Canada.
Canada? Really? Anything else?
France.
French? I think so. You have French. French in Europe. I agree with you.
Germany.
You have French, Germany. That's right. Germany. Mình sẽ xem Canada ở đâu con nhé. What else? Anything else? You have cheese. Sorry, Greece. What does it mean?
I don't know.
Con có từ Greece là Hy Lạp đó. Hy Lạp. You have Greece. This paper. Greece is in Europe, John. Ông có nghĩ là nước Hy Lạp thì ở châu Âu không?
No.
No. How about others? Còn có gì nữa nào? France, Germany,
Spain.
Spain. Yes, here,
Poland.
Spain. Poland, right?
Brazil.
Brazil. Brazil is in America, not in Europe. Don't. How about UK? Do you think the UK is in Europe?
No.
Turkey. Không có Turkey, Thổ Nhĩ Kỳ. Do you think Turkey is in Europe?
Yes.
Okay, Turkey. How about Italy? Italy? Italia? Italian? Sorry, Italian. Italia chứ. Italia. Sao ở đây chỉ ghi Italy? Ok. Italy.
Yes.
How about Croatia? Is it in Europe?
Yes, it
I think so. Now we check them for the first thing, for the first question too. Mình xem thử con nha. Number one, you have Croatia. Oh, Czech Republic. À, con có Czech Republic. Nghĩa là Cộng hòa Séc. Con ha. Czech Republic. Cộng hòa Séc. Ok, France, Germany, Greece. À, con sẽ có Hy Lạp cũng ở châu Âu nè, trong nè. Hungary, Italy, Poland, Russia. Oh, à, con sẽ có cái nước mà nước Nga, Russia. Cái nước Nga này nó sẽ nằm giữa hai châu lục á, nó sẽ nằm giữa châu Âu và châu châu Á, không ha? Nó sẽ là cái quốc gia này nó có hai nằm giữa hai châu lục. Ok. Phần lớn á, là nó sẽ ở châu Á đó con, còn phần nhỏ hơn thì nó sẽ nằm ở bên châu Âu. Slovakia, Spain, Turkey, the UK and Ukraine. Ukraine. Ukraine.
Yes.
Ok. And now we put next the question number two. Which are in Asia?
India,
India, yes, here. India,
China.
China, where's China? China, yes, I think so. Anything else? Japan? Do you think Japan is in Asia?
Yes.
We have Japan, India, and China. Anything else? That's all. Maybe that's all. We check this. Oh, con sẽ có cái nước Nga này thì nó nằm ở giữa hai châu lục. Turkey. Oh. Now let me check. Turkey is in both. À, vậy con sẽ có Thổ Nhĩ Kỳ á, nó cũng sẽ thuộc là cả hai quốc gia đó chân. Đó, con sẽ có là Russia and Turkey are in both Europe and Asia. Okay. And we move number three chân, which are in North and South America?
The
The USA. What else? USA.
USA,
Brazil, yes. Canada. Canada is in the North America. It's in the north of the USA. I will show you there. Yeah, this way. I show you the screen with the map, the world map. This way for a wide jump. I said this one, which is okay. Can you see here, John? Can you see the screen, the map of the North Africa? Sorry, America. Con sẽ thấy ở đây nè, cái đất nước mà nó có cái hình lá phong này, cờ là hình lá phong này con, thì đó là Canada ha. Và một phần ở đây, đây là của cái phần này là của Mỹ nè, nó sẽ nằm ở phía trên Mỹ, con thấy không? Canada is above America. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Now we continue. And what else, John? We have Canada, USA, in the
Brazil.
north, Brazil, and what
Mexico.
else? Mexico, okay, Mexico. Argentina, do you think Argentina is in America?
Maybe.
Okay, we check this one. We have Argentina here, Brazil, Canada, Mexico, and the USA. Here I show you the map of all here. Maybe it's small for you to see all of the here. Can you see it, John? Here.
Yes, I can.
Yeah, is this about Canada here? This one is for Canada and the United States. You remember this? United States have two parts here. One part is in the north of Canada. It's depend on it's owned by United States too. And here is about Mexico. It's below the United States. Okay, and maybe you have Argentina. Cái này nó nhỏ quá. Sao? America. Mexico. Here. Can you see? Maybe it's not too small for you to see. Now you can see Brazil here is in orange. Okay. Brazil. And now let me see. And Argentina is here, John. It's in purple. Can you see this?
Yes.
Okay. And what else? Mexico. Oh, yes, Mexico is below. Below the America. Con sẽ thấy á, cái nước mà Mexico á, nó sẽ là nằm, nó người ta sẽ nó là thuộc là Trung Mỹ ha. Con sẽ thấy là nó kiểu cả cái đó, đó. Ha. Con sẽ thấy Mexico nó nằm ở cái đoạn này nè, thì đây gọi là Trung Mỹ, đây là Bắc Mỹ, the North America, center Central America and in the South, and this is the South of America. Oh no, sorry. And this is the South. Where is the South now? Okay, the South is here, below here. Maybe this one is the South of America. Now, is it okay for question number three, Jung?
Yes.
Okay, now we move for number four. Which are English-speaking countries? Which country do you think they speak English?
The UK, the USA,
The UK,
Australia.
USA, Australia, yes, that's right. Anything else?
No.
Just two. About Canada, they say both. Oh, con sẽ có Australia, Canada, the UK and the USA. In Canada, they speak both English and Spanish. Okay, sorry, French. Ở Canada thì người ta sẽ có những vùng, tại vì lúc trước Canada nó sẽ là thuộc địa của cả Anh với lại là Pháp, thì con sẽ thấy Canada là nó sẽ nói là vừa tiếng Anh và vừa tiếng Pháp. Ok, có những vùng thì sẽ nói tiếng Anh và có những vùng sẽ nói tiếng Pháp. Now, number five, Trần. Which are near your old country?
China.
China. Okay, easy for you to in this question number five. Is there any question about this task, Trần?
No.
Okay, we move next, please. Oh. This one I think is easy. Task number eight. Ask and answer questions from the dialogue in task one. What's your name and how do you spell it? Oh, this one is easy. We can move that. Okay, we move here. Now we have next part, please. Now you look at the picture and let me know what can you see in the picture?
T-shirt.
Oh, you can't see. You can see the screen. Oh,
Yes.
sorry. I said again. This one, we move to this part. Okay, task eight. Ask and answer questions from dialogue in task one. What's your name? The answer, please, Jung.
My name is John.
And how do you spell that?
TRAN.
Okay, good job. And now we move here. We have this picture, Jung. And the question is, what can you see in the picture?
I can see a woman sitting on the ground and she is playing the guitar.
Okay, good job. And how about others? The other question, what are your hobbies? What are your hobbies, John?
My hobby is listening to music.
Yes, your hobby is listening to music. And now next, we have task number nine. Read and listen to the dialogue. What is Alfie's opinion of the girl in the photo? And what is Rosie's opinion? You have opinion. What does it mean?
Suy nghĩ.
À, that's right. Okay, suy nghĩ hay ý chí con ha. Okay, now you have here. Now you read this first and let me know, is there any new words for you?
No.
Okay. That this is the beginning of the dialogue. Do you know dialogue?
Yes.
Okay. And now you listen and let me know, Alfie opinion and Rosie opinions about the girl in the picture. Maybe this girl. This girl we mentioned here. Okay, John?
Yes.
And now we listen, please.
Let's stop and listen.
Can you hear clearly?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Oh.
Let's stop and listen. This is a great song.
She isn't very good. She can't sing.
She can play the guitar really well, and her voice isn't bad.
I can't hear the words.
But she's really young. She's only 14 or 15. Can you play the guitar like that?
No, I can't. But I can play the piano. Come on, let's go.
No, wait.
What's the problem?
I can't find my money. Can I borrow £1, please?
For her? Really? Oh, okay.
Okay, what is Alfie's opinion about the girl in the picture, John?
His opinion is she can play the guitar really well, and her voice isn't bad.
Okay, good. And how about Rosie's opinion?
Her opinion is she isn't very good. She can't sing.
Okay. Good job. And now we move next. Task 10. Complete the sentences about the dialogue in task 9. Use the affirmative or negative form of can. À, con sẽ hoàn thành cái bài đối thoại đó với những cái từ là ở thể khẳng định hoặc là phủ định của từ can. Okay, let's do this. Yeah.
The girl can play the guitar well.
Okay, good. How about number two?
Rose can't hear the words of the song.
Okay. And number three. Rose play the guitar.
Rose can't play the guitar.
I think so. Number four, please.
Rose can play the piano.
Rose can play the piano. And number five? Can he find his money?
Alfie can't find his money.
Okay, Alfie can't find his money. Okay, good job. This one is easy for you. Okay, and in task 11, ask permission to do the things below. You have permission. What does it mean?
So, Delphi.
That's right. Okay. Use icon. À, khi mà con hỏi về tự cho phép một cái việc gì đó, thì con có thể dùng cái cấu trúc là can I. Okay. This one is easy. Can I borrow? For example, can I borrow your pencil? Or can I borrow your book? And if you agree with them, you answer, yes, you can. And if you don't agree with them, you say, no, you can't. Okay? You look at this one. Is there any new words?
No.
Okay, easy. I think that's okay. Okay, maybe we sign out and we will get back with this task done. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.